Yes, my name is Philip. I am from the Southern Islands of the Islands Province of PNG, and I came from the Lord in 2006 when I was a small boy. I was in the school and I had this symbol with this about repent, baptize, and see the Holy Spirit. I heard that message, but false prophet, they came and introduced me or something like that. So I was traveling in the street and all over the place in Bay City, and one of my best friends, he came and introduced me about the symbol of this. Witness about the baptized received and holy, received the Holy Spirit. That was a simple message, and my best friend came and introduced me. So one day I was decided to follow him. So I went to the church and I hope so, and I saw that everything they was preaching, it was according to the Bible. So I was decided to be baptized. So after the good news, I raised my hand and they baptized me. And I saw that my life was changing, and now I feel that I'm not in the street again, and I see that everything is okay. My life is changing.
In the middle of the street on Sunday, I met a gentleman. I went up to the recording the preaching, music and testimonies. I'm in the ministry at the back of the pulpit, and when the music is on, I should get the music. I get the actually keyboard and the drums also, and after that, when the preaching is on, I get at the pulpit, and at the same time, I get a congregation when the director is directing. Every Sundays, I am already there. And after that, when we do our recording, we pick up our cameras after fellowship, and we pick up our cameras, we put it in the storerooms or where we put our cameras. We do some prayer, and we get them. When I'm in the ministry, it's different than when I'm not in the ministry. Because when I'm not in the ministry, because every Sundays I come to the church and I'm going back, that's normal. But when I'm in the ministry, I'm enjoying, because when the radio is there, we went to do our recordings, we come back. And in the Sundays, the Sunday fellowship, we do our recording. That's making me very interesting. The members in the ministry, we are all corporate, and we work as a team, and we are very happy about in this ministry. Whenever we want to go, we pray and we do things, everything's taken very well. So I want to encourage everyone, this is the life. When we pray in the Lord and when we stay in the patient and we humble ourselves and in the Lord, we'll see that every opportunities will come, and God has a plan for us. So we must stand firm in the Lord, and we see the opportunities and blessings in our life. Thank you, and God bless everyone.